Today, we present our work When Regression Meets Manifold Learning for Object Recognition and Pose Estimation. Here, we propose a multitask deep learning framework, which is using a combination of feature learning and direct pose regression to efficiently infer object poses as well as classes. And we show that our model improves upon the baseline methods in both aspects. Direct regression approaches offer great capabilities, but currently lack robustness in post-estimation tasks. The resulting feature descriptors, as you can see, are not discriminative enough to separate objects and poses well in the feature space. This also makes matching approaches on the features unreliable. Instead, we propose a multitask learning framework for which we use available 3D models of the LineMod dataset to render synthetic depth images from different viewpoints, which as a result can be used to train deep learning models. For each object, we render viewpoints lying on an icosahedron, also considering rotation invariance among certain objects. By creating a large amount of synthetic depth images, we can employ the triplet and pairwise loss to obtain robust feature representations from our model. Here, for a small amount of real images, we create triplets, pulling images from similar poses together and pushing poses from very different viewpoints farther away. In addition, a pairwise loss is employed to map real and synthetic images together to improve our model's generalization capabilities. In addition, we employ a regression loss to obtain a final pose estimate from the learned feature representation, directly estimating the object pose which is represented as quaternion. The usually more difficult task of regressing the object pose can now more efficiently be solved. As a result, we have found a relative improvement in almost 30% using our multitask learning framework compared to direct pose regression by itself. Further, we have found that the regression loss positively influences the resulting feature descriptors as well, thus improving our model's performance beyond the current state of the art on nearest neighbor pose retrieval. If required, the resulting descriptors can also be used for nearest neighbor matching in a given database to identify the object's classes. In conclusion, we have presented a multitask learning framework combining the strengths of both pose regression and manifold learning to obtain more robust feature descriptors. As a result, this is boosting our method's performance in both aspects, object recognition as well as pose estimation.